Alright. We are going to spend another day or so talking about the different ways of making the long U sound. What does the long U say?
Ooh or U.
Okay? The letter patterns we're focusing on are
W, U, E, short U.
You can read this for us.
I will read and write the different long U vowel sounds in words.
EW and UE. So we need to use our word analogy to remember which spelling to use because it's a little tricky to remember. What's our example word for EW?
New.
Where does the U sound come?
At the end.
What makes the sound?
U.
What's our example word for UE?
Blue.
Where does the U sound come?
At the end.
However, this one uses the UE. Okay, so we can't really figure out which one to use, but we can use our analogy words to help us. So let's go down our list. Put one finger on the blue. Finger. Put your pencil down. Okay. Jaya, make sure you're focused. Can you shut the door, please? Okay, let's try the same thing with EW, okay? When we're trying to spell words, we have to think about, is it do like blue or do like new, okay? In this situation, it's do like new. So let's put one finger on new.
I will figure out
new. I know new, so I also know new. I know new, so I also know do. I know new, so I also know flu.
I know you, so I also know
stew. You should have two hands that you're using.
So I also know stew. I know new, so I also know brew. I know new, so I also know crew. I know new, so I also know brew. I know new, so I also know flew. I know new, so I also know shoe. I know new, so I also know blue. I know new, so I also know through. I know new, so I also know screw. I know new, so I also know peel. I know new, so I also know woo.
What does woo mean?
We are going to use this sentence room.
Blank like blue.
Can you wait until I tell you what we're doing? Turn your paper over. Okay. So I'm going to say the word, and sometimes I'll say it in a sentence so you know which one we're thinking about. So watch what I do first. Okay. True. True like blue. Okay? I'm thinking about which pattern does it have, EW or UE? It's true like blue. Then I want you to go ahead and write it on your board. So then I would write
true like blue. he already knows that. Example word. Can we put our example word?
But I'm already not looking to you, but you've got 10 seconds to go.
2, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's try it all together. True.
True like blue.
Go ahead and write it.
True like blue.
Great job. Ready for the next one?
True?
Mm-hmm.
Like you have a crew of friends?
Mm-hmm. The crew of a ship. Okay, everyone, you don't need to write the whole sentence. Crew like? Mm-hmm. Everyone, crew like?
New.
How did you spell it?
C-E-R-I-N-E-W. Put in the line.
Okay, ready for the next one? Chew, like the dog will chew the toy. Guys, make sure you're focused over there. I don't see anybody writing. Okay, everyone, chew like
new.
Everyone,
chew like new.
How do I spell chew?
C-H-E-E-W.
Okay, glue.
It's a hard one. Come on, give us a challenge.
It was...
Are you going to spell it or not? Everyone else is done.
Glue?
Glue.
Oh.
It sounds like it.
Everyone?
Glue like blue.
Glue like
blue.
How did I spell it, Oben?
G-L-U-E.
Okay. This new means what?
Look at the new house.
I want you to spell new like I knew the answers to every question this Canavan was asking me. Miss Blue, like I have the flu. Sick at home with the flu.
A flu? Like I flew? Oh, never mind.
So far, I've not gotten one wrong.
Okay, everyone.
Blue.
Blue like blue.
Blue. Okay, how do I spell blue?
F L U E.
Go ahead and read your list. When you are writing these words, not just in group, when you're writing them in your writing, turn around. When you're writing them in our essays that we're doing, when you're writing them in your reading logs, I expect you to be spelling them correctly. This isn't just what we do, please don't do that, in group. When you're deciding which way to spell them, think about our sentences. Is it glue like new, or is it glue like blue? Everyone, it's glue like blue. It's glue like blue, okay? That will help us. Okay, erase your board, you can leave it in front of you. We're only going to learn one new high frequency word today.
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah. word, and this is a tricky one.
Oh, no,
it's not an efficient way to do that. Put your hand down. Tap out the word view. Toughest ones in the Ames Love Test, and we miss this a lot. There is an R in there. It says er. Okay, it doesn't say though. Doesn't there's no T at the end. The letters are there that tell you what it says. Stop. Okay, what is this word, everyone?
Through.
Hi.
We didn't do. We didn't do.
Everyone?
Bean.
Okay, let me see.
Ben.
What is it, Victor?
Ben.
Not bean. It's Ben.
Halt.
On your boards. First, I want you to tap out the word, then I want you to write the high frequency word.
We have all of it here.
Grow.
Girl.
Don't look at your book. That's not going to help you. Don't look in your thing. Do this on your own. Grew. Grow.
Like, I'm going to grow them.
Fantastic. How do I spell it, everyone?
I'm gonna go.
G-O-R-O-W.
Okay, how do I spell the word listen? Station. Look at the way you spell.
This is so
listen. We went through this one already. What do you not hear in this word?
T.
The T. At the end we hear in, but we use a
E.
Listen, okay? It doesn't make that S sound, so stick. Okay? Write the word listen. Write the word listen correctly. Yeah. You know what? We don't have to worry about it right now. Let's write the word listen. Really, at your high frequency word station, pay attention to this word.
Yes,
I think you said this was wrong. L-I.
I got a correct this kind of
word. Now that we've been doing this pattern with the oo sound for a couple days, we're going to do a harder book.
I have that book.
Okay. Not right now. Listen to what I'm going to say. You are going to partner read, you and Carol. Victor and Obed. You need to stop at the punctuation, and then it's the next partner's turn. Where do you stop?
Wait,
the punctuation, and then it is the next partner's turn. Let's do an example really quick. This helps us know for fluency where we pause. So So if I was reading with Julie, I would read the first sentence all the way until the first punctuation. The cabin sat on a plot of land at the bottom of a looming rock cliff. Now it is Julie's turn. Go ahead, Julie. Now it is my turn. I'm only going to read, though, until the comma. The pool was filled by a river that spewed as if I, now it's my turn, from a crack in the looming rocks. Does everyone understand?
Yeah.
Partner up.
The
rocks. Get started right away. You have one. You bring it right now. Okay, when I come to you, need to read so I can hear you.
The cabin sat on the plain, the plot of land, and the bottom of a looming rock cliff.
Next to the cliff was a pool of water.
The pool was filled by a river that spewed by magic. In the looming rocks.
From a crack in the looming rocks.
Winded days living in one room in a one room cabin. One room log cabin.
Okay, guys, go ahead and switch to your last station.